Hey, Bloom, do you know the answer to this equation?
So you just divide both sides by 5 and subtract by 4, then you get the answer.
I think you really hit the nail on the head here.
Good morning, everybody. We are from grade 8R. And today's idiom is hit the nail on the head. It is mean that when we do something perfectly correct.
The origin of this is pretty easy. It is when you have a nail and then you hit it on the head, which is doing it correctly. Thank you.
Thank you.